fact, this morning I arrived in Jaffna. That is in order to meet my troops and discuss what are the army endeavors in time to come. In the course of the day, I managed to meet the chief minister, who was also flying with me from Katunayaka to Jaffna in the same flight. During the waiting for the flight and even after arrival, I had a discussion with him of what the army should be providing to the betterment of the people here. One point of discussion was security. Other one was releasing more lands and how fast we could be doing it. And before the monsoon starts, what assistance that the army could provide to the civilians over here. And those are the major events that we discussed. Now, since I'm already at the Jaffna Fort here, I would like to remind everybody that the army had been here for many generations now. This is not the first time the Sri Lanka army is staying inside the Jaffna Fort. Long back we have been occupying it. During the 1960s, even the Tafai duties time, army had been here. When you say it is a fortress, it is very simply means that the fortress belongs to the military. It's nobody else. So army had been there for many years, and we have been continuing to stay here. There is nothing new about it, and there is nothing to get alarmed to say that army is going to occupy new. It is not true. It is the army has already been here, and we are going to continue. There is no reason for us to go out. And even any civilian or the government agencies comes into the fort, we all welcome. And we are here to ensure work in coexistence with the, in terms of civilians or any other organization. We have in Trincomalee, and there is no any complications being arised working with the civilian counterparts. When you go to the south, you find Mathara, Gaul. There are many fortresses. Anywhere in the world, it is the same. That's why I said in the beginning, when you say fortress, it is military. So there is no reason. And by doing so, the importance of the civilians in the Jaffna Peninsula, and especially the city, will be more secured. And we can provide more security for the civilian, our brothers and sisters who are in Jaffna. Thank you. Sorry.